Leaving that until we have the inspection, because that might be mold. Is that actually mold?
Let's kiss this one. Day 4, y'all, my first time being alone in the house. Am I scared? Am I spooked? Maybe. Will I get murdered? Hopefully not. So Dion and I made a little bet. I said that I can finish the whole second floor tonight. Look at this, y'all. I started about 5 Taylor Swift songs ago, and I'm already done the first coat in the bedroom, the whole second floor. Maybe install the floor today. Dion says I can't do it, but I think I can. Prove him wrong, y'all. Prove him wrong. And let's play more Taylor Swift. I'll update you guys. Wow, wow, wow. Okay, friends, I just finished a whole Taylor Swift album. I cried a little. That room and this room and the staircases are done, bitch. I'm only missing that little thing over there. I'm gonna prove Dion wrong. I went on Instagram and asked you guys. A lot of you said yes. Okay, that's great. Thank you. Thank you for the support. I love y'all. Diongo decided to start helping me. No, just kidding. He came back from the store and here he is at work. What are you doing, Diongo?
Pulling out like 2,000 staples from this entire top floor.
Carpet is the devil.
Yeah, carpet is the devil, essentially. That's what I was gonna say. Anyways, hopefully we can at least put the floor here. I don't know if my plan of finishing the whole house is gonna happen today. I'm so excited to sleep in our room and not in the living room.
You like the new underfloor?
Yeah.
What that butt do though? Latte, you're moving the whole thing. No, Latte. So we're in the master right now. We have a couple coats of paint on the wall. We're gonna do one more tomorrow. I'm just so proud of us. Like, it's already looking like an entirely different house. I'm a little nervous to try the saw we got. That's really intense, but we'll figure it out.
I look like I have a shower and a half, but I definitely need to shave and like have a spa day very soon, because this has been Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. Now we're on Friday and it's going. It's going somewhere. Latte causing a ruckus.
Moving houses made me break out.
Me too. Hello, what's up everyone? It is day 5. I'm here with the cutest little Moki. Hi Moki.
Hi Moki.
Oh, thank you. We finally set up the saw. I finished today. It's now 5 p.m. And well, we just started sawing. It was so scary, like my first time using a big saw like that. But I'm being really careful. We got the first ones cut.
This is very stressful, y'all.
I also don't know if I mentioned this in the vlog yet, but we have a mouse moment going on. Yesterday morning, we found a mouse. This morning, Seth woke me up screaming, "The mouse is in the fireplace," which is like the room we're sleeping in right now, so that's kind of gross.
Very gross. We come up and the mouse is on the kitchen counter eating our snacks.
The mouse is literally eating our energy balls that we got from Freshie. Latte ran after it this morning across the entire first floor. She hit it once and then it stayed still and like played dead. And then when she went for it again, it ran and it got away. So Latte's not doing her job very well. So yeah, we're just gonna keep on installing these and I will update y'all in a little bit. Way more difficult doing house renovations than we ever expected. Well, little update. Seb went to the store to get some cleaning supplies. Seb got really impatient because this is not working out for us. But I looked up some online tutorials and Tom made Dion do everything because I figured it out. And I think it looks pretty good. And now that I know I can do it, I am happy. Oh, little baby Mocha. How's day 5 going for you, Moki? Did you catch the mouse? No? I think everyone's a little tired today. Oh, it's crazy, y'all. Absolutely crazy.
So messy, but honestly, it's all gonna be worth it in the end. I would like to put on some makeup one of these days.
With the help of a couple of tutorials and my dad, I am like so excited to show y'all.
Oh my god, look at it. So I've got about half the master done.
Not even, it is time consuming because I have to like cut every piece. Such a difference than what it was before. I love it so much. Let me know if y'all like it below. Let's go see what Seb is doing. I think he is still painting. Oh yes, he is. Got like one more coat in that room. But I think he's in here right now.
Hi.
Hi, how's it going?
Oh good, just finished this one.
Woohoo! Is this the first coat or the second?
first coat.
I can tell. You're doing so good. You've done the whole upstairs now.
Except for that one, the other closet, and the bathrooms.
And do you want to like, are we changing this a different color or white?
I think I want like a, maybe like an accent color.
Ooh.
But like, I'm leaving that until we have the inspection because that might be mold. I don't know what it is.
Is that actually mold?
I don't know. Like, it looks fucking gross. It's giving me trypophobia.
Okay, so. Yeah, that looks weird. I guess it could be like paint damage. So we have an inspection on Monday, so.
I'm gonna be like, check for mice.
Check, yeah, for rats. We already have one friend. We should name her Esmeralda.
Oh, that's cute.
Okay, y'all, so we have Esmeralda the mouse living with us now. I am going to get back to work and make sure you guys follow this journey. We're doing a whole series of this on TikTok and a whole series of this on YouTube, so stay tuned. Once we have all the installations done, we have so many design plans, so it's like, just so much exciting stuff. We have a good chunk of the master done. I've been working on this for about 8 hours, and it is 12:30 in the morning, so I'm going to go eat a snack and then work till probably 3 a.m.
At least to this wall. And then we'll work on that area later, because that's gonna end up being something completely different.
At least then we'll finally be able to sleep in this room tonight. Esmeralda, she can have the main floor for tonight. I'm gonna wipe these down, and it's gonna look so pretty. Yeah, just like throw our mattress in here for now. It is late, y'all. So that's where the vent is, and I've already sawed a bunch of it, but I have to get a different kind of saw to do these ones. This is a different person I'm seeing in the viewfinder.
You look gorgeous, though.
Thank you. You look like you've been working hard. Okay, I'm gonna get your reaction live. Stay there. Close your eyes. Okay, when you're ready.
Oh my god, the Ongo.
Isn't it cute?
Oh my god. I look so gross.
You're wet.
This is amazing.
Isn't it gorgeous?
Yeah. Oh, you did that, but you're a genius. Okay. Lance.
Aww.
Amazing Diablo.
Cute now. We gotta de-dustify it, Latte, and then we can sleep in here tonight. I don't know what episode this is in, but it's day number 5. We're still alive. I need a break.
Mocha, do you like it? You like it, Mocha? Yes, you do! Hi! Hi! Hi, buddy.
Hello, Sebastian.
Ah.
How you doing?
This is a lot of work.
We're very demonetized right now. It's still around 7 p.m. and what are we doing?
I'm sending the stairs. What are you doing?
Like, I love your mask kisses.
I love you.
Yeah, so I'm gonna be ripping up some of the trims down on the main floor so that we can install the flooring that we have started upstairs. And yeah.
You can also finish painting.
Yes! The final coat of paint on the walls, and Latte does not like the sander whatsoever. Getting all the staples off of the stairs has taken me like 3 days, so I finally finished that today, which was amazing. And yeah, so we're getting the final coats on the walls, they're looking really good. Like, look at the kitchen. We're gonna be painting these white, but the white walls are looking so good. Final coat in the living room. The white fireplace is coming along so well. I'm literally obsessed with this. Oh, things are happening, like a lot of things. Not a lot of productive things, but we're getting there. So yeah, we're about to do something so crazy. What is
Sorry.
It's okay.
It was breaking the wall.
Yes, so.
I saw this vision that it would have nice, it would be nice to get like natural light from there to here.
Yeah, because in this room, we have a window in there.
We're gonna put a wall here, make this a little sitting area moment, reading nook moment kind of thing. Get it on Sims, it works out.
Ooh, I love it. Very cute. Y'all, we got the stabilizer camera. This is how I get some of the shots that look more like a robot did them. Learning how to use it. Me and Seth will use things without reading the manuals. We're gonna
gonna break down a wall and not all of it right now because we need to kind of see where it's load bearing.
Yeah, we're gonna figure out if we can even break it. Uh-huh. Sorry about my hair. We're wearing jackets because the thermostat broke, so we have no heater.
We have a mouse, we have a broken heater, and we're on day 7, so.
Oh, it's great. Oh my God, Dion. Dion, no, stop.
Are you nervous?
I'm nervous that it's gonna fall.
Today we had an inspection, and so we'll find out in 3 days if there's like mold in the house, but he said it looks good, and it's not damp or anything, so.
Yay!
What?
Is this cement?
No, that's drywall. You're so cute. There. No, but like really smash it.
I'm scared.
Okay, so there's a plank here. So we're not gonna move the planks because that could be like load bearing. Uh-huh. They're here.
How do we see that?
And if they are, we'll just cover this back up. Or we could just have these planks here, it'll be cute.
How do you, Dion? No. Okay, we'll figure it out. Yeah, we'll figure out if that's load bearing. We'll be back.
We'll give us a hot minute.
Like lightning.